is Mario here.
I don't know if it's Mario, just because I'm not a girl and I like Doritos and I'm fucking and Cheerios and Bullet and so many other foods I can't even think of right now.
In other words, he likes a lot of things. Anyways,
today, including the DVD opening we're about to do today.
Okay, so the DVD that we're going to do today, you might think that Shrek the Final Chapter wasn't good enough. The actual final presentation that ever involved Shrek was DreamWorks Shrek the Musical. This is the DVD of the Tony Award-winning Broadway musical of all time, I think. It's DreamWorks Shrek the Musical. This is the final movie-related stuff that involved Shrek. And then after this, this was the grand finale. It is the musical of the first movie, Shrek. The musical was pretty good. I watched it. It was great.
And the songs in it were really good.
Yeah.
including songs like Fleet Flag, I'm a Believer, Big Boy Beautiful World, stuff like that. Yeah. Well, that's basically like some of my favorite songs in the musical.
Yeah, it's also my favorites. And even in the end, when they did I'm a Believer, they should have done like Smash Mouth All Stars.
I don't know, it
wouldn't fit well to a musical, right?
Yeah, it probably wouldn't do well. The musical probably wouldn't end well if they include that. So I guess that's the reason why they changed it to I'm a
Stay. Yeah, and I don't mean the ending, I mean like the beginning.
I don't know.
Like literally when he puts on the door, it's like, somebody!
It would be kind of a funny intro, but overall, the musical was really good.
Yeah, it actually wasn't bad. No wonder it was Tony.
No wonder it won a Tony Award for this.
Yeah.
And it turns out Shrek the Musical is probably one of my favorite musicals of all time.
I mean, that, right next door to The Lion King, because The Lion King Broadway will always be great.
Oh, and I also heard that Aladdin musical got pretty good reviews.
Yeah, of course. All Disney musicals and Broadway and then Shrek the Musical right next to it, all of them are good. All of them are great. Some of them that involve movies are actually great.
Oh, did you know that they made a musical based on the original Toy Story?
Yeah, I've heard of that too.
They actually have like the full musical of it on YouTube right now. I don't know if it's still on YouTube, but I think it's still on.
Alright, that's good. But anyways, without further ado, this is the last Shrek related DVD opening that we're gonna do for now, so without further ado, let's get this over with. I don't mean in the bad way, but I don't know what the previews are gonna be. I never watched the previews in Shrek the Musical.
We just go straight to the action.
Alright.
Attention, we don't have to hear your platform. We're not soldiers!
Let's get this off of.
Okay, we got more words. Okay. Yeah! Oh, what a hell! Oh, what a hell! Come on! Step! Oh, what a hell! Oh, what a hell! Doctor, not even this much. Oh my god, that net is so very good. It's like normal sound.
Same as the look inside. Alright. So I can't just hold this camera.
Lost that good preview. I'm turning the menu.
Okay.
for any really much movie with Sylvia. Movie's awesome. Back green on holy crap! That's just still chaos! It's like, look. It's gonna be not too before from all this one. Oh, Garfield movie 2004. Yes, 2004. 2003 Cax.
Summer. Get ready for some frisky.
I love how he's dosier.
Garfield.
I'm glad you heard the movie.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
June.
Oh, you little sucker.
www.garfieldmovie.com. Yes. That's what I see.
Like we always say, to leave a like, leave a comment, and better yet, subscribe. We're almost to 1,000 subscribers. So come on, guys, let's keep it up. We're close to 1,000. I can feel it. But anyways, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Squidward, do you have anything to say before we leave?
Oh, and go and fight that iPad.